Doctors at UPMC want to perform face transplants. They've applied for approval back in October, but the process could take months, even years. Surgeons looking for approval told the university's review board face transplants are as necessary as organ transplants.
And Drew, how about this? There is a new way to fight brain tumors, and Pittsburgh is one of the only places in the country that offers it. Local doctors are using a technique that makes tumors glow. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright met two patients today. She's going to show us how it works. Michelle.
Right, Wendy. The major news here is this. This technique is extending lives. They tell me survival improves by one-third. But the cool high-tech news is the tumors literally glow. They become fluorescent, which helps guide doctors in the delicate area of the brain. One doctor described it as being like laser tag.
As John and his family watched video of his surgery for the first time, he was amazed.
And I look at my life is a new life. My God, what can I say to these doctors?
The pill he took before the surgery last month is called ALA. You can see how it made his brain tumor glow red, which helped doctors be much more precise. AGH is one of only four places in the country approved by the FDA for the procedure.
This is really represents a sea change in terms of the way that we would do the surgeon. I guarantee you that if every surgeon in the United States had access to this, every surgeon in the United States would be using it because he'd be foolish not to.
Dr. Aziz says the best way to describe it is surgery meets laser tag. Gliomas are primary brain tumors which are difficult to remove and affect about 12,000 Americans every year. Doctors say it's difficult during surgery to always know exactly what represents brain tumor and what represents good brain tissue. This compound makes it easy by making only the malignant tumor light up. 72-year-old Donald Marsh had the procedure on Monday. He's not thinking so much about the newsworthy nature of what he went through. He's only thinking about being around a long time for his grandchildren.
I just wanted to make sure I could see them as long as I could.
That's what it's all about, huh? Allegheny General Hospital has access to it as part of a trial for an investigative new drug. But doctors say they predict all surgeons will have access to this technology in another 5 to 7 years. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.